Today I'm going to show you how we put the tomato plants in. So first of all, I've already made my this dirt, made it very soft, take out the weeds which you see right there. And this is my irrigation system which you saw it before, and each tubing comes to the plant. So we're gonna take these weeds out here, and after I dig it up, you have to dig it up quite deep. And this is my 10-10-10 fertilizer. So I'm gonna put that in there. After that, you really need to mix it up, otherwise the plant will die. So you mix it up like this. And you really bury it quite deep. Bury it quite deep. And this water irrigation system will come into this. So today I put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plants. You can show them, Toshi. And next thing I'm going to do, I'm going to use mulch, and I'm going to use some kind of a barrier so the weeds don't go through. As you see my onions on this side, see how nicely I've already done the weeding through this. So this weekend, I'm going to show you how to make this garden without, without weeds. So that's what we're going to do this Sunday. So please wait for the next video, and thank you very much for today.